So, you've made it clear what kind of a fella you are. I don't judge you for it. As long as you do all I ask of you, what you do elsewhere don't bother me or my mistress one jot. But, good, bad, or indifferent, you gotta make yourself a living. This is Samson Finch.
Yep.
Mr. Finch is like you or like me. There's a bone to pick with some fellas as did him a wrong.
That I do.
Tell him about it.
I ain't gonna lie to you. Truth is, I'm a bad bastard. I lived my way, but I stuck to my word and did what I said I would. Especially to them as stuck by me.
Mr. Finch has a little predicament.
I was planning a job. A good job. Thing took a goddamn year. It was gonna make me pretty rich. Then my partner went yellow and betrayed me. If you and your bunch would help me do this robbery and get back at it. Well, like I said, I ain't never betrayed no one. I ain't about to start. Plus, well, this is a fine job. If I had a group I can trust, it'd all do well. So you in. Now, I ain't gonna pretend it's not a nasty... Train of strike breakers and killers from some detective agency coming in by train. Fresh off some other recent incident. You're going to jump this train, deal with the black-hearted bastards on board, and ride it all the way to the refinery, okay? Once you're there, the guards are going to know you're not detectives here to beat up strikers. So get ready for a fight. The men with the money will probably be in the upstairs. What you fuck?
Thank you. gentlemen like us.
Use them!
Damn you! You'll pay for this!